Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to back up Windows XP drivers. Your drivers are programs that run hardware such as your video, your hard drive, and your mouse. Backing these up is a very important tool if you ever have to go back to a point before, say if you corrupted your computer or something got lost. So let's go to the computer and I'm going to show you how to back those up. To back up your drivers, we're going to do so using a system restore point. Let's click on Start. And we're going to go to All Programs. We're going to choose Accessories, System Tools, and System Restore. Drivers are one of the things that this System Restore is going to create a backup point for. It'll also back up your system registry. If your computer ever gets infected with spyware or a virus, you can restore your computer to a point in time before it got infected. So from here, let's select Create a Restore Point. And say next. We're going to give it a description and we're going to choose create. This will go through all the drivers in the registry in my system and it's going to create a restore point. As it says, restore point created, and it gives you the date. To go back to my restore point at a later date, let's go again to Start, All Programs, Accessories, System Tools, and then System Restore. This time we're going to choose Restore My Computer to an Earlier Time and select Next. And here I can choose all the dates where system checkpoints have been set. This is a very effective tool for backing up your computer for later restorations. My name is Dave Andrews and I've just showed you how to back up XP drivers.